द जनरल मेथड ऑफ कैलकुलेटिंग द क्यूब रूट इज वेरी लेंथी एंड टाइम कंज्यूमिंग। But by using Vedic maths, we will solve it in 3 seconds. To calculate the cube root of any number in 3 seconds using Vedic maths, we need to remember the cube of numbers 1 to 10. Like 1 cube is 1, 2 cube is 8, 3 cube is 27, so on. Also keep in mind the last digit of each cube. So let's see how we will find the cube root of numbers using Vedic maths. Let's take one example to find the cube root of 46,656. Always separate last three digits from the starting digits. Now, to find the last digit of the answer, we will see the last digit of the question. Here, the last digit of the question is 6. And if last digit of the question is 6, then the last digit of its cube root will be 6. So, we got the last digit of our answer, which is 6. Now for the starting digits, we all know that 3 cube is 27, 4 cube is 64, here 46 lies between 27 and 64, we always take the smaller number, which is 3, so we will take 3 as a starting digits of the answer. That's it. We get our final answer, which is 36. Let's take one more example to find the cube root of 6,81,472. Always separate last three digits from the starting digits. Here, last digit of our question is 2. If last digit of the question is 2, then last digit of its cube root will be 8. So we got the last digit of our answer, which is 8. Now for the starting digits, as we all know that 8 cube is 512, 9 cube is 729. 681 lies between 512 and 729. We always take the smaller number, which is 8. That's it. We got our answer, which is 88.